Now to the Kovalchuk. Ilya Kovalchuk locates Kopitar. Doughty, a shot, he scores! Drew Doughty with the answer! Kings win it in overtime here in Calgary.
It looked like the Kings wrote act number one. It looked like the Flames came back and had act number two. But the finale, the thing that gets the Kings 2 points, and Drew goes with the, let me hear ya! Now keep in mind, 4-on-3 power play set up by the Trip late in regulation. The Kings were definitive on that 4-on-3. Let's give them credit for that. Meaning they picked out guys they wanted to shoot. Drew Doughty took that opportunity a couple of times.